Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of my reaction videos. And here I was really saddened by the news that KZ really got eliminated last night. But I don't know what happened, why the Chinese people voted her out, but it doesn't matter as long as she fighted for it, as long as she showed her prowess in singing, and even the Filipinos were really proud of her. So we are still very, very proud of you, KZ, no matter what, and you did your best. So for today's video, I will be doing my reaction video for Jessie J's My Heart Will Go On, because I heard that she ranked number one in this episode, so I will look at it. So hopefully that the Chinese people really did the right decision. Let's see. So without further ado guys, let's listen to Jessie J. Hopefully this will be very good.
I love you too.
Oh,
I love you more.
That was good. That's funny. Come on. Whew. The intro, of course, everyone knows this song. It's from the famous movie Titanic. I think they did not change the arrangement that much. So far she's doing well, but there's nothing extraordinary about it. She still looks sick. I heard that she was not feeling well last time, that's why she was not able to perform. But today she's back. Those runs.
Love can touch us one time and last for a lifetime, and never let go till we're gone.
Oh, KZ is really enjoying it. Of course, she's an ultimate fan. I'm excited for the bridge part, the highest part of the song. Oh, here we go. It's getting higher. It's getting higher. So far, the audience loves it. There, here. That's very powerful. Oh, the effect. The effects are really good. The lights.
Stay
like this part. Yeah, the Chinese people really love. Actually, I had goosebumps over there. In that part, really. Oh, my. That was sick. That's really sick. Oh, others are crying. They are really feeling the song right now. Oh my God. Oh, Jessie J is very happy. Oh, wow. Ay, it's not yet finished. Your heart will go on. Wow. that wiggle part. Oh my God. What happened? So, after the performance of Jessie J, what can I say about it? Well, of course, Jessie J is Jessie J. We all know that she's famous for very powerful voice, upbeat songs with little runs. She has her own originality. And as to the arrangement of the song, I think there were no much changes, but I think that's a good point because I know that for a lot of people, they want the old famous songs to be done as is. They don't want to see or hear much changes about it. So I think that's the main reason why the people tend to relate to the song. And Jessie J did it very simple with little runs, but it was still exceptional. She has much power on her voice, of course, we all know that. And the mid part of the song until the last part, those parts were really great. As in, I had goosebumps all over. Of course, we saw in the video that almost everyone was crying while Jessie J was singing, but I think that's also one of the biggest factor that a singer should carry or should possess, because making the audience feel so involved in the song is really a big plus. Yeah, so I think Jessie J really did a great performance on this part. And yeah, so comparing it to KZ Tandingan's performance, both of them really did a great performance. They were unique in their own ways, which we cannot compare. But Jessie J thought of the audience involvement that she sang a very famous song. KZ, on the other hand, significantly changed the arrangement of the song and she did it her own. We know that nowadays people tend to like those singers who have the originality or they have the unique voice, but they prefer the unique singers over the traditional singers. But I think this time it didn't work. Yeah, I think Jessie J deserves the top one spot after her performance. And I will not make my comments any longer because I think the main reason why the Chinese people voted Jessie J as the number one, because I think they are familiar with the song and the fact that they can relate to the meaning of the song. I think that's the biggest factor why. And the song itself, guys, it's really a famous song. So when you heard the first notes of the song, you were really, oh wow, I know this song, I want to hear it. So yeah, I think that's all. I will just make it very simple. I would like to congratulate you, Jessie J, for being the number one spot in this episode. And thank you, KZ, for giving your best. And you did a very good job too. And we Filipinos still love you. Don't worry about that. And thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't watched my reaction video to KZ's performance of Royals, you can watch it here. And if you like this video, please do like the video and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Thanks for watching and bye-bye. See you again.